in the deserts. Deserts are hot, dry and windy. Thus, there are a few animals that can survive in this weather. We all know that camel is known as the ship of the desert. As the wind blows sand all the time, camels have long eyelashes that prevent the sand from entering their eyes. Their thick eyebrows shield their eyes from the hot sun. They can close their nostrils so that sand does not get in. Their ears are covered with hair, which keeps the sand out. Their big white feet enable them to walk on sand easily without sinking into it. They can live for weeks without food and water. They can drink about 40 to 50 liters of water at a time. They store fat in their hump, which is used later for energy. Their thick lips enable them to eat the prickly desert plants without feeling pain. Let us have a look at other animals found here. Fennec fox. It has large ears which helps it to lose heat as well as hear the insects on which it preys from a great distance. Ground squirrel. It uses its thick extra bushy tail as an umbrella over its head to protect itself from the heat of the sun. Sidewinder. It easily slides over the soft sand, its body barely touching the hot sand. It moves sideways. Sand diving lizard. It can't hold its feet away from the sand if the sand becomes too hot for it to move. It thus cools its feet in the air. In the rainforests. Rainforests are teeming with life as the environment here is perfect for survival. There is plenty of food and water throughout the year. There is shade from the heat, shelter from the rain, and life in every layer of the rainforests. Emergent layer. The emergent layer consists of the tops of the tallest trees in the rainforests. It is very sunny here. Birds like eagles, gliders, owls and bats that can fly high up live here. The birds here have exceptionally big and sharp eyes to spot their prey. Their wings are specially shaped, which helps them to move swiftly between trees and also remain silent as they fly so as to not warn their prey. Canopy layer. This is the most populated layer as it gets the maximum amount of sunlight and rain. There is plenty of food for all the creatures living here. The network of trees and branches forms an easy walking path high above the ground. Amazon parrots and toucans have developed special strong beaks to crack hard nuts and fruits. Spider monkeys don't come down to the forest floor. They swing across the canopy using their strong and long limbs. They also have an extra strong tail which they use just to hang from the branches and for balancing. The three-toed sloth is the world's slowest moving animal. Its fur provides it with excellent camouflage so predators cannot spot it easily. Understory. Just below the canopy, this layer has short trees and plants. Tree frogs, lemurs, and emerald tree boas live here. These creatures are all good at climbing and grasping onto the tree branches. The boa constrictor uses camouflage to remain hidden from prey so the prey cannot spot it. The brightly colored poison dart frogs are also found here. Rainforest floor. Large snakes and mammals which are too heavy for the upper layers roam here. The mammals here, like the lions, cheetahs and leopards, have sleek coats which do not soak up the water. They don't need thick furs to keep them warm. We also find leaf cutter ants here. Pond life. While lakes are quite deep and do not support much life, a pond habitat supports life of many different kinds. Ponds are smaller and shallower bodies of water and fill up quickly with rainwater. There is life in the water, on its surface, and even above its surface. Respiration of underwater animals. All living beings require oxygen to survive. Creatures living in water have special adaptations to take in oxygen for breathing. The process of breathing in a fish starts when it takes water into its mouth. The thin walls of the gills have a lot of blood vessels.
The oxygen dissolved in water passes into its blood. As it forces the water out through its gills at the sides of its head.
Crayfish lives in deep water. Its gills are under its shell.
Like the insects living on land, water insects too breathe through tubes called trachae,
making frequent trips to the surface to get in more air. Pond skater can walk on the surface of the water. It has tiny hair on its feet, which traps air and stops it from sinking. Water spider is the only aquatic spider. It weaves a silken web and traps bubbles of air in it. Water boatman collects air bubbles from the water surface and carries it under its wings. Diving beetle traps air in its hairy body. This gives it energy for diving. Lastly, the pond snail. It has a pair of lungs for breathing.